I'm a teacher. Full stop, a teacher. Now, by the end of today's session, what I want you to consider is how you're engaging your learners and how you see yourself as a teacher. Because what I want to demonstrate to you today is you're not a teacher of maths. You're not a maths teacher, you're not an ESOL teacher. You are a teacher, and the privilege you have is teaching a group of learners in introducing them to that subject. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay? We have